Dear Critter, I'm gone.
What's up, man? Come on in. Grants is here. Got door sounds. Hello and welcome back to Critters Galaxy for episode 6. Today on the show we have a Nashville native from the Nashville band Steve Means, Steven Means.
Hey,
Steve.
Meet you, brother.
Meet you too, Heather.
Yeah, I hope you don't mind. She's gonna be actually filming you guys, film me, just to kind of get, you know, a little extra footage. We're kind of doing a documentary. She's with VH1.
Did you say action yet?
Yeah, we've been rolling.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, thanks so much for being here in the gap. Thanks so much for being. You guys ever seen over what that is?
No. That's pretty cool dinosaur, though. Whoa.
Go ahead and introduce yourself to everybody and let them know what you do and what your political position is on Al Roker.
Okay. My name is Steve Means. I play guitar and sing, do some acoustic pop music, and I fully support Al Roker.
In the next election?
In the next election, 2016.
So, Steve Means, walk me through a day of your life.
I'm sorry?
Walk me through a day of your life.
I wake up about 9 a.m.
Wake up.
Get a quick little stretch in. I often like to do some yoga in the morning.
Hang on a second. I don't think this camera's on you. I got this. All right, I think that's better. Go ahead. You wake up and get a stretch in?
Yeah, get a good stretch.
Watch out.
I call a few of my friends, just kind of check in. Hey, good morning. And
then you come and hang out with
Hey, just take some.
We hang out, right?
Oh yeah.
How long have you hung out?
I mean, outside of this, it'd probably be zero.
Hours?
Zero, just times ever. But so far, I've really enjoyed your friendship. You know, just here in the galaxy and everything.
Yeah, it really comes together here, huh?
It does, man.
Since you have the name Steve Means, I'd like to play a game that I made up called Steve's Beans.
Okay.
If you don't mind playing.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Right here, I'm actually going to come sit over by you.
Please.
I have three types of beans that, if you don't mind putting on this beanie.
Yeah.
For Steve's Beans.
Yeah.
I'm going to feed you three types of beans, and you're going to guess which type they are.
Okay.
You're actually going to put that over your eyes so you can't see the beans.
Perfect.
I promise you they're all real beans and nothing that will harm you.
Okay.
Okay? Let's go ahead and unravel these beans. And, okay, I'll let you know when it's coming. Here comes Steve Beans, number one.
These beans are green beans.
Open up. There it is. Pop. Eat pop pop. Eat pop pop.
Pop pop.
What beans is that?
That's a bean. That's a green bean.
Nice. All right, number two beans. Steve Beans, spoon two.
These beans are kidney.
Come on, Pip. Get pop up.
Okay, a little bit bigger.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit juicier.
Mm.
Like
I'd go with a red lemon. Kidney bean.
Got it.
Nailed it.
All right, number three coming at you. This is a good bean. Mm.
These are, I don't know what these are called, beans.
A pup? How about pop up? What you thinking? What you think with that bean?
It's a little unique, bro. It's kind of on the edge of dog food almost.
No, it's not.
Okay.
I'll be honest with you, I don't know what these beans are called, but I know they said beans on a can.
Yeah, I pretty much just never want to eat
one again. We're
going to
go with canned beans.
Canned beans?
Canned beans.
Okay.
All right, and our last and final fourth of beans.
These are Les beans.
Here we go, pop up. You go ahead and spit that out and take off your, that was actually some Les beans. That was some Les beans. Everybody
delicious.
Give it up for Steve's beans. Steve's beans, are you actually thirsty at all?
Yeah, man, I could use something.
No.
Oh, thank you so much.
Sorry, we can't, legal reasons, we can't do that anymore. What do you, Steve means, like, what Steve means?
Is that it? Just...
Did we get that?
Is this even... You always point that way too high. Right. I'm speaking well. Sorry.
Does she know she's a woman?
Oh, yeah.
You've made that perfectly clear to her?
Absolutely.
How? Gross. Well, Steve Means, it's been great talking to you here. If you want, you can end this episode.
Well, yeah, appreciate you guys coming to my galaxy, and thanks. Show me the smile of you.